were able to prepare the play. That really motivated our fourth grade class. When it came time this year, we were talking about solos again, and we were just bombarded with kids that we prepared, we practiced, we looked to find a piece, spent a lot of time looking for pieces for them, and had some in, and we thought, we've got to give them all a chance to play. So we made it open for any fifth grader, any fourth grader who had a piece that they felt confident and prepared, and we felt were prepared enough to perform. And we're quite pleased to bring, I think there's 43 tonight, that are at McKee alone, and another 40 at Wilson. Just think, if we had 84 pieces in a concert, we could be there until about midnight. So we thought it most worth it of our time. We believe in just the tremendous benefit it can be for students to play a solo, get up in front of people and perform. It's such a challenge and a tremendous part of their educational process they don't get in the lesson, and they don't get playing in a band. It's something completely different. All those trying, what we're working hard to do is provide a total experience for the kids here in the instrumental music program, at the elementary level as well as the middle and the high schools. We're thrilled. They're psyched. They're really excited, bouncing off the walls over there, wanting to play for you. Please support them with your applause. Some of them are going to be dynamite. Some of them aren't. But when they get up here in front, people like this to play, they're already winners. They're already successful, no matter what comes out of that horn. And I'm sure you'll enjoy each one. I'd like to turn the program over now to the director of bands here in the elementary school, Mr. Hoffman, who will do the announcing of all the students tonight. Thank you very much for coming out.
Thank you.